Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to my Ollie Wade Christmas Q&A. And what a name is that, hey? Just made it up. It rhymes and everything. So, I asked you guys to tweet me some stuff on Twitter using the hashtag AskOllieXmas, and the response is really great, so I'm going to choose some of the questions that you tweeted me and answer some Christmas questions. Okay, I'm going to start at the bottom with Lauren. She asked, what is your favourite Christmas film? It's not really like, it's not about Christmas, it kind of is, but you know, Home Alone is just a classic and I can watch it every year. It's got to be a favourite for me. Even though the baddies are so stupid, they could easily get around a bit, but you know, it's good fun. Lucy the Elf asked me, what type of elf would you be? There are different types of elf. One that makes toys, I guess. That'd be cool. Kiki Lily, I'm so sorry, asked me, what's your best memory of the year? My best memory? Like, this year has been an awesome year. There's too many like big memories to think of in the space of this time. But one that comes to mind is, I think it was like a week ago. A week or two ago, I did a gig in London and someone came all the way from Paris in France just to see me in the gig, and that just like blew my mind because, you know, I was so grateful. I was really nervous because I wanted to make sure it was worth their time. That's definitely a highlight of my year. Happy lanes. Amy asked, would you rather have McDonald's or Pizza Hut for Christmas dinner? I really don't like McDonald's, so for me it's a no-brainer, Pizza Hut. I like the buffet salads, they're awesome. Except I always put too much Thousand Island sauce in it, and it gets all like horrible, but still great. Esme asked, what is the worst part of Christmas? When you've opened all your presents and you realise there's none left. Makes Likes asked me, what is your favourite Christmas song? I love that Fairy Tale of New York by, is it the Pogues or something? With that drunk guy singing. It's just hilarious. I still don't know what he says. I love you, baby. Happy birthday, Lewis. Fricky Keely Lily asked me, speak French. Bonjour. Je m'appelle Ollie. Ça va? Oui. That's all I know. Lauren asked me, if you could have one celebrity to appear under the tree, who would it be? That's a secret. Nah, Susan Boyle. Shani Brown asked me, do you have any embarrassing moments that have happened during Christmas? Yeah, it's like a kind of family embarrassing moment. When I was younger, someone had got me and my dad's presents mixed up. I opened what seemed to be my present and it was like a massive electronic scooter, like quite an expensive one. And I was over the moon, I was so happy about it. Little did I know, dad opened his and he got Art Attack board game. He didn't have the heart to tell me that it wasn't for me, so we shared it and he said it was a joint present. Esme asked, would you rather not celebrate your birthday or not celebrate Christmas ever again? I'm gonna have to go not celebrate my birthday because Christmas is more than one day, so you know, you went in there already. I don't know, it's more fun, there's better food, there's more food, more drinking, more family. Georgia asked me, what is your favourite thing about Christmas? Opening presents. I'm just joking. I'm not joking. Espe, hola, ¿qué tal? Ask me, what is your favourite wine? Well, I like this one. I don't know what it is. I'm still getting used to wine. I'm trying to force myself to like it. I think I like rosé the best. But, today, I got this as a present, and the more I drink, the more I like it, so heads up. It was meant to be bottoms up, isn't it? Not heads up. Amy asked me, would you rather be a snowman or an elf? Well, an elf, because being a snowman would suck. You'd just be in a garden and slowly die. What kind of life is that? Gemma asked me, how many chips are you planning to steal this Christmas? It's like an inside joke, because ages ago I supported Only the Young in this charity thing at Leicester Square, and I met these guys, met someone called Gemma, and I stole their chips. And they've had a grudge ever since, so get over it, Gemma. But yeah, I am planning to steal more chips this Christmas. SB asked me, what is your favourite Christmas memory from when you were a kid? I don't know, we've always kind of seemed to host it in our family, though it can be quite stressful. Last year I had to sleep on the floor with my dog, but yeah, I don't know, I like the kind of everyone being together, Christmas time, banter.
It was just banter.
Oh, and the board games, because everyone always gets drunk and we play board games and everyone always disagrees with the rules, and it's quite a laugh. X asked me, I'm sorry, I can't remember. LXCHWSK asked me, what was the best gift you ever brought for someone? Best gift I've ever bought for someone. Oh, I know. I got this for my mum. Made just look like a rubber banana, but it is a rubber banana. You can put it in your wine after the tops come off, but to save it, yeah. Probably not the best gift ever, is it? Rachel Stevens asked me, what has been the best present and the worst present? Best present, two come to mind. When I was younger, I got my first proper electric guitar. Got a Epiphone Les Paul, and I was so in love with it. I still am. It was a surprise. I wasn't expecting it, so it was like, oh my god. And another one that pops to my mind is when I got a bike. I still use that bike today, and I loved it so much. Worst present, I guess when you get the satsumas in your stocking, because I hate oranges. Just like, huh, thanks. I'm just gonna put this here for later. What is my plan for tomorrow? Well, I'm recording on this Christmas Eve, so it'll probably go up tomorrow on Christmas Day. So I'm gonna talk about what I'm gonna do on Christmas Day. Family are coming around just for the day. I'm gonna go on a walk on the beach with the dogs, have a big lunch, open presents, drink some wine, some beer, some rum, I don't know. Neil Girl, AKA Choco Brown, asked me, what if you could be one Disney character, who would you be? I was never like a massive fan of Disney as a child. I was more into like Cartoon Network and stuff. But my favourite Disney film is Lady and the Tramp, so I will be that brown dog. I think it's a spaniel. He was a dude, so I'll be him. Jacob Feet Charlie asked me, tell me your best Christmas joke. Okay. What do you call an elf that sings? Drumroll, please. A rapper! Yeah, I definitely didn't just use Google for that. And finally, Selena asked me, what colour socks are you wearing right now? I'm wearing black socks. But I did pack with me some more exciting socks, so is that a bit more interesting? Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to wrap up there. I don't know how long this is gonna be. I've answered quite a few, and it's the first time I've done something like this, so it was a bit awkward because, you know, it's only me in here. But yeah, I hope you all have a lovely Christmas and a fantastic new year. And write down in the comments if you want me to do more stuff like this. Talking to you guys so you can get to know me a bit better. And yeah. Peace.